another man, and he cost me 99. On a prison farm in Georgia, close to the Florida line.
This one should be ready for you.
I've been here for 2 long years. I finally made the ward my friend. So he sentenced me to a life of ease, taking care of me. Now, Oldred, he's the damnedest dog that I've ever seen. Got a nose that can smell a two-day trail. He's a four-legged tracking machine. You can count yourself my lucky. He ain't too good past the gators in a quicksand bed. But all these years that I've been here, ain't nobody got past red. Warden saying, come on somebody, why don't you run? No retention to have a little fun. Get my lantern, get my gun. Little heavy tray for the morning gun.
Yeah, buddy.
Well, I paid off the guard and slipped out of there to my cousin up in Tennessee. On he brought down a blue tick hound. She's as pretty as she could be. Well, I turned her up in the swamp land about a mile south of the gate. And I take old Red for his evening run, and I just drop him off and wait. And the warden sings, come on somebody, why don't you run? Old Red's itching to have a little fun. Get my lantern, get my gun, get a heavy tree for the morning show.
Hell yeah!
Now old Red got really used to seeing his lady every night. And so I kept him away for 3-4 days, and I waited till the time got right. Well, I made my run with the evening sun, and I smiled when I heard him return. 'Cause I was heading north to Tennessee, and old Red was heading south. Somebody, why don't you run? Old Red's itching to have a little fun. Get my lantern, get my gun. Red will have your treat for the morning gun. Red-haired blue ticks all in the south. Love got them in here, love got them.